I'll need to turn on that floodlight if I'm going to find out what's over there. I think it's broken. I'll need the screwdriver for my case. My notebook holds all the information I was given for this assignment. Name, Edward Lockwood. Age, 32. Notes. Trained as a mechanical engineer. Dabbled in chemistry. Marriage to Abigail Waldegrave raised status. Led to assistant position at the Royal Institute. Position lasted 1 year. Dismissal occurred due to unspecified misconduct. Spouse, Miss Abigail Lockwood. Age 28. Classically trained artist, known for funding exhibitions. Only child of the esteemed Hugo Waldegrave. Marriage to Edward was controversial. On her father's death, Abigail inherited Waldegrave Manor and family's substantial debt. Collector's Report. 1st November. Mr. Lockwood's reports to my employers have ceased. Probable interference with his wife. Current whereabouts unknown. 12th November. Police search of Waldegrave Manor yields nothing. These matters are far beyond their understanding. 14th November. My employers insist the sample remains within Waldegrave Manor. By now, its effects will be unmistakable to a trained eye. Find the trail. Follow it to the source. I need a better look. Something isn't right. The seal appears to be upside down. The surface looks unusual. I'll need something else from my case. Everyone has secrets. Mine just happened to be hidden in this box. I'll need to open this for it to be any use. The null. Sometimes the eyepiece can be used to see things that are otherwise hidden. I should use the eyepiece to examine the dollhouse. For Husband and Wife by Anthony B. Cartwright. They are unloading apparatus by the cartload, and I see my husband transform into a wide-eyed child. He hasn't been this animated since he left the Royal Institute. The men work in silence and stand awkwardly in my presence, heads down, silent. They will not hold my gaze. They look so desperate. I move aside, stay out of their way. Why are certain men so threatened by women of intelligence? They will warm to me as they come to know me, I'm sure. The main thing is that Edward is working again. It seems the books in this dollhouse hold more than their covers suggest. I suspect they will be key to uncovering what happened here. What a strange box. brass mechanical coin. Almost fits, but something isn't right. I should take a closer look. Seems to have locked into place. Family crest. This looks like it belongs on the dollhouse. There's something on the other plinth. This one's bare. Silver mechanical coin. Maybe it changes shape like the last coin. It's locked into place like the last coin. Thank you. another constellation puzzle. Metal panel. I have found the seal my employer spoke of. It is weakened, but far from broken. I am clearly on the path to finding the null element.